Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to a brand new banger of Lewis Gaming. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you 9 things you're probably doing wrong in Minecraft every single day. So without further ado, let's jump into it. Alright, so number 1 is using your stone bricks or whatever block you have in a crafting table to make stairs or slabs instead of in a stone cutter. Because in a stone cutter, it does take a bit to make the stone cutter, but it's gonna give you a lot more than you would originally get in the crafting table. Number 2 is throwing away your wooden tools once they're almost broken. Because even if they're at literally 1 durability, you can still use them in a furnace, put them in the furnace as fuel, and then cook up whatever food or anything you get in the first few days of Minecraft. The 3rd thing is not getting totems of undying in the first few days of the world. Although it would take a long time to find the woodland mansion, and it's also kind of hard to get, these totems of undying are actually extremely useful in the long run. So although you have to do a bit of work, it's worth it. Number 4 is using chests instead of barrels. You see, one chest has the same space as one barrel, except for with chests, they cost more to make, and also if you start using barrels, they'll save you a lot of lag down the road. Number 5 is not lighting up your base with torches. Although it'll take a bit of time to get all the coal and everything, would you rather die with all of your stuff or get some coal and make some torches? The 6th mistake that I see a lot of people doing is mining straight down. Because when you mine straight down, the most efficient way to mine down, except for it's efficient until you fall into some lava. Number 7, when you're doing a big smelting job and you have a lot of coal, instead of just using 9 coal regularly, you should actually make a block of coal for the big smelting jobs, because because you can use 9 coal normally and it will be the same as 9 coal, except for if you use 1 block, which costs 9 coal to make, then it actually does the durability of 10 coal. So in the long run, it will save you a lot of coal. Number 8 is wasting obsidian on the corners of your nether portal. There's so many things that obsidian could go to, like enchantment table and other stuff like that. But no, instead you waste it on your nether portal. And once you implement this, and you start doing the corners like this, then when you get to the other side, it'll actually be a full nether portal, so you can just make 4 blocks of obsidian instead of just, well, breaking even. Last but not least, number 9 is using bone meal on rose bushes. Because instead of just breaking rose bushes to get the dye, you can actually use bone meal on them and it'll chuck out like a million pieces of rosebush. But that's all I've got for today's episode. So if you enjoyed, don't forget to smack that like button and leave a subscribe. I appreciate it and it helps out a ton. Peace, guys.